are we doing?
Oh. ISO propane.
I'm going to ask you about it in a couple of seconds.
Four, five, six, yeah. Seven. And then you take that there, share it, which makes eight. And then you have four carbon here. And this needs one, so you give that one. It says six, and there's two left here, so it shares there.
Wait, how did it get two left? Hmm? How did it get two left?
It doesn't have three. No, it has two because it shared once there and shared once there, so it has two. So now you have one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. And you have one, two, three, four, five. One, two, three, seven. There's, and then it shares here too.
Where?
With this one.
I don't know.
Look at that.
I love it.
Can I interrupt
think that's awesome.
Long enough to get directions to her school?
Sure. What's that called, by the way, Logan?
Isopentane.
Oh,
isopentane, and what is an iso?
An isomer compound? Is a same formula as a pentane or any. What is it? A hydrocarbon.
Yeah.
And then an isomer is the same formula but in a different array. Pretty much. So if you.
So there's pentane right there, right?
Yeah.
And that's iso.
Pentane.
Pentane. And it all comes back to.
Methane.
Methane.
Which goes back to dots.
Which goes back to dots. Which go where?
Ralph.
Where are your safety goggles?